I think if you watched us having one of our really bad rows, it would be like watching a band in concert. We start off with some new stuff. And then we start rolling out our greatest hits. So I'm saying stuff like, oh, and here's a grudge of mine you may recall from 2005.